Hey everybody, it's Pastor Laura from Potomac United Methodist Church in Potomac, Maryland. It's a beautiful Thursday, and that means that our farmers market is here. Right now we've got some folks selling apples and eggs and all kinds of good stuff, and our fish guys are here. So any kind of fresh fish that you might like, on Thursdays between 2 and 6, they're here every week. And then in May, our farmers market will pick up with many more vendors. So I hope you'll come down and get and check them out. A few things I want to tell you today. The first is that we're not going to be able to pass the palms. I'm really disappointed about that, but I feel like it's really important to follow the lead of our governor in our state, who's asking us not to get that close to each other. So we're not going to pass the palms. Instead, what we're going to do this Holy Week is we're going to plan some special services that we can Zoom in together and participate in. So there'll be a link down below this video that will invite you to join me from my dining room to your dining rooms on Monday, Thursday for a service. You'll need to get some wine or juice, bread or crackers in order to participate in Holy Communion, but we're going to do that together Thursday night via the internet. And then probably on Friday, we're going to do something for Good Friday. Vincent's going to offer something. Our Christian Ed Director is going to offer us a prayer time on Holy Saturday, and then we'll be back together, like this. On Easter Sunday morning this year, and figure out how to celebrate that together. So check out our website, check out the farmers market every Thursday, and I can't wait until we get to be back together again. Have a good day and be safe.